This September, I and a few of my friends from Chemtech returned to World Maker Faire 2015 in New York City. This year, we brought a light-based whack-a-mole game. In this game, you interrupt the light beam between an RGB LED and a CDS cell light sensor in order to hit a target. The game is built around an MSP432 launchpad controlled by a TI-84+C silver edition graphing calculator. This video demonstrates the game